It's boys, I'm back again on a video. Today I have the dirt bike keys in my hand because you're going to be mounting the dirt bike, mounting the camera right here. What you say, Jay?
You know
Cass
cannot hurt you.
Oh, you think Cass can hurt you? All right, y'all. So we're working on my brother bike. See, so I didn't think I was going to take this bolt out and the whole motor come out because motor there, she took that motor out of that bike. So that is that. This gotta come out, and that gotta go in. And yep, that's all to it, basically. So just move this tarp. Had to get the tarp out of here. Thank you for giving. No, oh, it's on that root. It's a little stuck. Got it. I had parked it right here on that root right there. It don't look thick because the front tire in the way, but trust me. Thing's thick.
Every time you walk
your
dog,
you
walk
away. I know. Huh? We'll take a guess. So, y'all really not going to hear me talking through this? Well, I'm going to mount y'all. I'm not really mount y'all, but y'all know what I'm saying. Get y'all right.
Get y'all right.
And then I'm going to crank up and round. Hopefully that's a good point of view, y'all. Stop that, Jay. Get y'all down right there. Let's go. No. Why not? Oh.
The key
wasn't. Rookie, y'all. The key was not in.
Rookie.
So we're finna ride in. Purpose. I just shift up steadily on the clutch. Look, what? Alright, y'all, that was a little ride. Comment down below if y'all digging that ride or not, because if y'all really not digging it, I have to look at the video and see if it's right or whatnot. So that's going to be the end of the video, and I'll catch you guys on the next one. Peace.